Écoutez.
Le
President,
président,
please be seated.
veuillez vous asseoir.
The chamber is back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
And I would like to give the floor to the
laisser la parole
deputy co-prosecutor to put more questions to the witness. You may now proceed.
Vous avez la parole.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Mr. Witness, I was about to ask you some questions to
Monsieur le témoin, j'étais
try to
sur
clarify
un point
the
de vous poser quelques questions pour
you held
mieux comprendre
the work
le
you
poste
did,
que vous occupiez, les travaux
and
que vous avez effectués, et surtout la période pendant laquelle
Khmer Rouge
vous aviez
period.
Travaillé, et ce pendant la période Khmer Rouge. Donc.
You've testified today that you were a messenger for
Ye Kom,
the daughter of Tamok.
La fille de Tamok.
Did you still work as a messenger in the district office
Étiez-vous toujours messager au bureau
when
du district quand Ye Kom est parti?
And Ta Chim
Et
was promoted
Ta Chim
to district chief.
A été promu au poste de chef de district. Réponse.
Yes, I remained
oui.
working as the messenger.
J'étais toujours messager.
And let me
question.
Read to you a couple of excerpts from your
Laissez-moi citer quelques extraits de votre procès-verbal d'audition devant les juges d'instruction. Le document portant code
E3/94/87.
Réponse 672 à 673.
I met Ta Chim
vous avez dit,
in 1973,
j'ai rencontré Ta Chim en 1973-1974. Et
a question.
75.
When did you start working
question.
For
Quand
Pek
avez-vous commencé
Chim?
À travailler pour Pek Chim?
Answer.
Réponse.
I started in 1973.
J'ai commencé en 1973.
And then at answer
Puis,
927.
927.
Question. Who replaced Kom?
Question. Qui a
answer,
remplacé Kom?
Chim was
réponse.
Promoted to
Chim
replace her.
A été promu pour
answer,
la remplacer.
929. Question.
929.
When Chim was promoted to district
Chim
secretary,
a été promu au
did you
de
continue working as the messenger of Chim? Answer, I was still
réponse,
his messenger.
J'étais toujours son messager.
So I just want to clarify, in your OCIJ interview, you talked more of working for Ta Chim.
Dans votre procès-verbal d'audition, vous dites avoir travaillé
are
pour Ta Chim.
Are you clarifying today that you
vous
initially worked
à cette barre
for Ye Kom,
que vous aviez travaillé
and then
pour Ye Kom,
when she left and was replaced by Ta Chim,
et a été remplacée par Ta
did
Chim,
you work for Ta Chim during that period?
Avez-vous travaillé pour lui? Réponse.
At that time, Ye Kom left.
Ye Kom est parti à ce moment-là.
I was working in Ye Kom's office.
J'ai travaillé au bureau de Ye Kom.
And I remained working in Ye Kom's office.
Et j'ai continué de travailler au bureau de Ye Kom.
And later on, the office was under the supervision of Ta Chim.
C'est Ta Chim qui
after Ye Kom had left.
Dirigé ce bureau après le départ de Ye Kom.
I remained working as the messenger.
J'ai continué à travailler comme messager.
When you were working as a messenger at the district office, who did you receive your orders from?
Qui vous donnez vos ordres?
Did you receive your orders from
Receviez-vous
the district chief,
du chef de district?
Whether it was Ye Kom or Ta Chim,
Ta Chim ou Ye Kom,
or did someone else give you orders at that office?
Est-ce quelqu'un d'autre qui vous donnait des ordres à ce bureau-là? Réponse.
Related to your question,
à propos
de votre question.
As a messenger, I received the order from both the district.
J'ai reçu des ordres.
And from other
tant du district
offices.
Que d'autres bureaux.
So they gave the order to me and I carried out the task.
Ils m'ont donné les ordres et moi j'ai exécuté l'ordre. Question.
I'll come back to talk some more about your work at
Je
the district office.
Sur le sujet de
I want to
au bureau du district.
Try to clear up how long you were in Tramcock district
de
and when it was that you went
de temps vous étiez au bureau,
to Battambang.
Au district de Tramcock et quand vous êtes parti à Battambang.
Let me read to you.
Et je vais lire le témoin.
Non.
At that time, I was in Tramcock in 1975.
À l'époque, j'étais à Tramcock en 1975.
And at that time, Tamok sent an order to the lower level cadre, and the lower level cadre sent me to study agriculture in Battambang.
M'a envoyé étudier l'agriculture à Battambang. Question.
You said this morning that you couldn't recall exactly the year you were in
Battambang.
I want to read to you something from your OCIJ interview to see if we can refresh your memory. Your interview E3-94-87 answers 676 through 678.
Question.
I'm sorry. Quote, this is part of your testimony.
Voilà ce que vous avez dit.
I studied at agriculture school at Michibar
d'agriculture
in Battambang province.
Dans
Question,
la province de Battambang.
How long did you live in Battambang?
Pendant combien de temps avez-vous
Answer,
habité à Battambang?
I lived in
réponse,
Battambang for
j'ai habité
one
à Battambang
year.
Pendant un an.
Question,
Question,
then what did
puis,
you do?
Qu'avez-vous fait?
After having studied
réponse.
For a year,
après avoir étudié
the Vietnamese
an,
soldiers
les soldats vietnamiens
came
sont
into
venus
Cambodia.
Au Cambodge.
End of quote. Is it correct, Mr. Witness, that you were studying at this agricultural
donc
school
juste
for
que vous étiez
about
à cette
one year
d'agriculture pendant environ
before
un an
the Vietnamese
avant
arrived in
l'arrivée
Cambodia.
Des Vietnamiens au Cambodge?
Yes, that is correct.
C'est exact. Question.
And is it possible, Mr. Witness, that your memory of exact years isn't very good at this time?
Bien des années,
the reason I ask is the Vietnamese
pour laquelle je vous pose la question,
invaded and arrived in January 1979.
Le 7 janvier 1979.
That would mean that if you were there
dire,
in Battambang
si
for about a year,
an
that it would have been sometime in the latter part of 1977 or maybe early 78
ou au début de
that
1978
you went
to Battambang.
Is it possible that your memory of years isn't very good at this time and that it was later, 1977 or
78,
when you went from Tramcock
que vous êtes parti de Tramcock pour vous rendre à Battambang? Réponse.
Yes,
c'est exact.
That is correct.
Question.
Now, you've talked about an event you described as lasting 4 days.
Donc vous avez parlé d'un
where
événement.
You were involved in transporting
quatre
people.
Jours.
Do you remember who was district chief at the time you received that order and transported the people over those 4 days? Was that during the time that Ye Kom was district chief, or was it during the time Ta Chim was district chief?
Bà rừng nít nhóm nằm bàn đá
có
ca bệnh.
The order to me to transport people came from the office.
C'est le bureau qui m'a donné l'ordre de transporter des gens.
Came from the district office.
Le bureau de district.
And from the district committee.
Cet ordre émanait du comité de district.
They instructed me to transport those people.
Ils m'ont dit de transporter ces gens.
And who was district chief at that time?
Was that district
when Ye Kom was the district chief, or when Ta Chim was district chief?
No, Penong, who
Ye
Kom.
It was Ye Kom. Who was the district chief at that time?
C'était Ye Kom qui était chef de district à l'époque.
Let me ask you then about what you said in your OCIJ interview when you were asked.
Vous poser des questions au sujet de ce que vous avez dit dans le cadre de votre audition.
E3/9487 answers 497 through 498.
Question.
You're being asked here about these events.
On vous pose justement des questions sur ces événements.
Who was the district chairperson? Answer.
Président du district.
The district chairperson was Kom.
Du district était Kom.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, pardon.
The district chairperson was Chim.
Le président du district était Chim.
Question. Was that Pet Chim?
Yes. Chim. Réponse. Oui, Pet Chim.
End of quote. So can you clarify for us, are you sure it was Ye Kom?
Êtes-vous bien certain qu'il
s'agissait
de Ye Kom?
Who was district chief at the time you transported these people?
Chef de district à l'époque où vous avez transporté.
Or are you not sure who was district chief at the time you spent those 4 days transporting people?
Vous n'êtes pas certain de qui était chef de district alors que vous avez transporté ces personnes pendant 4 jours. Réponse.
At the time, I was instructed to transport people, the order came from the office, from the person named T.
Cet ordre émanait du bureau et c'est une personne du nom de T qui me l'a donné.
I did not know whether the person I just told you earlier received the order from Chim or
avait reçu l'ordre de Chim.
Ye Kom is outside my knowledge, beyond my knowledge.
And who was P, the person that you received the order from?
La personne dont vous avez reçu l'ordre.
P, non, que j'ai...
Réponse.
T worked at the at the district office.
Travaillait au bureau de district. Question.
Oh, was the name of that person T or P?
T ou P?
Réponse.
The name is P.
P.
And what was P's position at the district office?
Poste
what was he responsible
au
for?
District. Quelles étaient ses responsabilités? Réponse.
He was in charge of people's affairs.
Était responsable des questions relatives aux personnes. Ou relatives à la population.
He was in charge of various offices, said the witness.
Il était responsable de différents bureaux.
Let me read what you
question.
Said in your OCIJ interview
at answer 463.
Quote, question.
Question,
who was in charge of Tramcock District?
Qui était
answer.
Responsable du district de Tramcock?
Those in
réponse.
Charge included the chairperson,
les personnes
deputy chairperson,
le président, le vice-président,
and the members.
Et le membre.
And the one who was responsible for the education office
qui était responsable du bureau d'éducation était quelqu'un qui s'appelait P.
Is it correct, Mr. Witness, that the person who assigned you
donc juste que la personne
to be involved in transporting these people
affecté au transport de ces gens
was responsible for the education office in Tramcock district?
Dans le district de Tramcock.
Bah. Yes, you are right.
Vous avez raison.
And where was the education office
question.
That P was responsible for?
Et où était ce bureau d'éducation dont P était responsable?
P's office was far away from
le bureau de P
the,
était loin
of the district office of the
du
secretary district secretary
du bureau du secrétaire de district.
Let me follow up with you on that a little
question.
The district office where you worked,
le bureau de district
where was it located?
Où était-il?
What village and what
commune
in Tramcock district?
Dans le district de Tramcock. Réponse.
The office is far from the
le bureau
district office.
De P était loin du bureau de district.
Yes, both place
oui.
Both places were far from each other.
Ces deux endroits étaient assez loin l'un de l'autre.
Okay, I'm asking you right now. I'm not asking about P's office.
Ne parle pas
I'm asking about the district office where you worked as a messenger.
Où vous travailliez
what
comme
commune
messager.
And village
dans quel village et dans
was that office located in?
Ce bureau? Réponse.
His office was located in Samraung commune.
Son bureau était dans la commune de Samraung.
But I forget the name of the province.
J'ai oublié le nom
it's
de la province.
It's also in Tramcock district.
Mais c'est aussi dans le district de Tram Kak.
I, as I told you, I cannot remember the name of the village
Comme
where that office was located.
Du village où se trouvait le bureau. Question.
Just to clarify, you said his office was in Samrong.
Était à Samrong.
Are you referring to P's
Parlez-vous du bureau
office,
de P?
The education office
le bureau d'éducation?
He was responsible for?
Le bureau d'éducation dont Pi était responsable. Réponse.
Please repeat your question.
Répétez la question, s'il vous plaît.
The office you referred to in Samrong, was that Pi's office?
Était-ce le bureau de Pi? Réponse.
Yes,
oui.
It was Pi's office.
C'était le bureau de Pi.
And Pi. P's birthplace was also in Samrong.
Et P était né à Samrong aussi.
But his office was far from his home.
Mais son bureau était loin
It
de
It was not
chez
at
lui.
His home.
Ce n'était pas chez lui.
And
Question.
The office where you worked, where you worked as a district messenger.
Le bureau
where was that
où vous
office
étiez messager
located?
De district. Où se trouvait ce bureau?
The office where I worked as the district
le
messenger.
Où je travaillais comme messager de district.
Was located in Angroka.
Était à Angroka.
But it was not fixed. It was mobile. Sometimes
fixe.
It was relocated
c'est
to this and there.
Qu'il se déplace.
Thank you.
Question. Oui, merci.
And the reason I ask, we've heard testimony about two different education or security offices in.
Entendu parler de deux différents bureaux d'éducation et de centres de sécurité à Tramcock dans le cadre de ce procès. Un de ces bureaux était à la frontière des communes de Samrong et de
Kuk,
un endroit que l'on appelle souvent comme Krang Ta Chan. Nous avons aussi entendu dire qu'il existait un bureau de rééducation à Angroka.
Not far from the district office,
non loin du bureau
in
de district, dans le marché, à Angroka.
Which of these offices was P responsible for,
P
or
avait
was
la responsabilité
he responsible for both?
De quel bureau? Ou était-il responsable des deux?
Was P responsible for both?
P avait-il
the security office
la
on the border of Samrong
du
and
bureau
Kus
de sécurité qui était à la frontière
and did
des
he also have responsibility for the re-education office that was located in
qui se trouvait à Angroka?
P was in charge of overall matter.
P était responsable des questions générales.
He was in charge of overall matter.
Il avait la responsabilité générale.
He was next in ranking after this
Il était
district secretary. So
son,
the order
non, son poste était juste en dessous du secrétaire de district.
Secretary
donc,
to
le secrétaire de district donnait ses ordres à P.
And before I move on, the re-education office
chose,
in Rokar.
Le bureau de rééducation.
Did you know a person named Meng who was located
connaissiez-vous
at education office
dénommé Meng
in
qui était au bureau d'éducation à Angkor, Ming.
Answer. No,
réponse.
I do not know this person.
Non, je ne le connais pas. Question.
You've talked about P and his role at the district office.
Vous avez parlé de P et du rôle
did you
qu'il
also
a joué
know,
au bureau de district.
Did you know a person who worked at the district office named Dorn?
Connaissez-vous quelqu'un d'autre au bureau de district du nom de Dorn?
Answer. No, I don't. I cannot recall all of them.
Je ne me souviens pas de tous.
So you don't remember a period
question. Donc vous ne vous souvenez pas d'une période pendant laquelle
Dorn
une période
took
une
over
personne
from
plutôt appelée Dorn a repris le flambeau de Pi.
Answer. No.
Réponse, non.
I do not remember
je
it, and
pas.
I also
je ne m'en
I did
pas.
Not know this individual either.
Et je ne connaissais pas cet individu non plus.
Thank you.
Question. Je vous remercie.
Let's go back a little. One more question on the timing of this event, this four-day event where you were involved in transporting people.
Auxquels vous avez participé, vous avez transporté
in,
des personnes.
During Defense Council's questions,
you talked about pendant les questions posées par la défense, vous avez
from
dit que vous
people
avez
at the district level
appris
of,
des gens au niveau du
deportation
district
of a huge
number qu'il y avait une déportation
people,
d'un grand nombre de Vietnamiens.
But you said that you were not involved
mais vous avez dit que
in
vous
transporting those people.
Que vous n'avez rien
and you've
eu
talked
à voir
about
avec le transport de ces
a
personnes.
Four-day event
vous avez parlé
where you were
d'un
involved
épisode qui
in
a duré 4 jours pendant lequel vous avez dû transporter un grand nombre de personnes.
I just want to clarify the timing of these two
j'aimerais juste ici préciser
events.
À quel moment ces événements ont eu lieu.
When was it
that
you were involved in transporting people?
Avez-vous transporté
when did that take
des
place?
Gens
in relation to the
à quel moment
deportation
est-ce que cela a eu lieu par
that you
rapport
heard
à la déportation dont vous avez entendu parler?
Answer.
Réponse.
On this issue, the district committee ordered me to transport
à ce propos,
people.
Le comité de district
that was the case at the time.
Des personnes. C'était le cas à l'époque.
Regarding the timing, I do not remember when that
le moment,
took place.
Je ne sais pas à quel moment cela a eu lieu. Je ne m'en souviens pas.
I indeed went to transport the Vietnamese
je suis effectivement allé transporter
under the order of
les Vietnamiens. Sur l'ordre de T.
And my question is the 4 days when you were transporting
question.
People.
Ma question est
was it
les
before
vous avez transporté des
the
personnes,
deportation that you heard about?
La déportation
was it
dont
around
vous avez
the
entendu
same
parler,
time? Or was it after
en même temps, à peu près,
the deportation of Vietnamese that you heard
la
about?
La déportation des Vietnamiens dont vous avez entendu parler.
Answer. In the four-day process of deportation, it
réponse,
happened almost
de jours,
close to the day that you described.
C'était proche du jour que vous venez de décrire.
And the people that you were transporting on those 4 days, where were you ordered to take them? Where did you transport those people to?
À quel endroit les avez-vous conduits?
Answer. Regarding these people who I received order to transport them.
S'agissant des personnes auxquelles j'ai reçu l'ordre de les transporter, je les ai effectivement transportés à Tramcock.
And where in Tramcock?
Question est où specifically à Tramcock? Où spécifiquement à Tramcock avez-vous emmené ces personnes?
Tramcock, que non. Answer.
Réponse.
In the location west of, rather south of.
Au sud.
Ang-ta-sam, in
Ang-ta-sam.
The village of Nyeong.
Dans le village de Nyeong.
What was located in Nyeong-nong at that time? Was there an office there that you transported the people to?
Est-ce qu'il y avait un bureau vers lequel vous emmeniez ces gens?
Answer.
Réponse.
There was no visible office at that place.
I
was ordered to place them in the commune.
D'amener ces gens
there is
à la commune.
Nyeong commune.
Commune de Nyeong.
And after they arrived, they were put in Tramcock.
Et après leur arrivée, on les a placés à Tramcock.
What do you mean when you say after
question.
They arrived they were put in
Tramcock? Après leur arrivée on
what
les
do you
a
mean by that?
Mis à Tramcock. Qu'est-ce que vous entendez par là?
Answer. I was ordered to place them at that location.
On m'a donné l'ordre de les placer
and
à cet endroit.
I did not know what happened next.
Mais je ne sais pas ce qu'il s'est passé après.
Let me tell you why I'm confused and
question,
see if you can clarify this for us.
In your OCIJ interview, E3/9487
answers 466 to 467. This is what you testified. Question.
Voici
from
ce que
where
vous dites.
To where did you transport people?
De où
answer.
À où avez-vous
I transported them
réponse,
from the communes to be placed at Tramcock.
Soient
question.
À Tramcock.
To Tramcock
question.
District office.
Au bureau de district de
answer.
Tramcock. Réponse,
yes.
Oui.
End of quote. Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Witness? Is it
Monsieur
correct
Demo,
that you
cela vous
transported
la
the people
est-il
to the Tramcock district office?
Les gens au bureau de district de Tramcock?
And if so, was
si oui,
the Tramcock district office located in
Nang
Nang commune at that time? Can you clarify?
Pourriez-vous clarifier?
Answer. Let me clarify. Yes, I unloaded them at Tramcock.
Les ai déposés à
there was no office located within Nyeong commune,
dans la commune de Nyeong,
the place where I arrived.
L'endroit où je suis arrivé.
And who? Who received the people that you transported when you dropped them off? Who was it that received those people at the destination you took them to?
Lorsque vous êtes arrivé à la destination où vous les emmeniez.
But, answer. Réponse. To my recollection, upon arrival, chief of militia came to
à
receive
l'arrivée,
them.
Le chef de la milice est venu les accueillir.
And When you say the chief of militia, are you referring to the district
militia or the commune militia? De la milice de commune?
Answer. It was a district militia chief.
Réponse. C'était le chef de la milice de district.
And who was the district militia chief
question
at that time?
Question. Qui était-il? Qui était le chef de la milice de district à cette époque?
Answer. I cannot recall it.
Réponse. Je ne m'en souviens pas.
I do not remember what the name was.
J'ai oublié quel était son nom.
I'll come back to that a little later.
Question. Je vais y revenir un peu plus tard.
When you were transporting people on these 4 days, what type of vehicle were you using?
Can you describe
the vehicle in which you transported these people?
Le véhicule à bord duquel vous avez transporté ces gens.
Answer. Regarding and transporting them, I used.
Réponse. En ce qui concerne leur transport,
vehicles, namely trucks.
J'ai utilisé des véhicules, à savoir des camions.
How many trucks?
Question. Combien de camions?
Actually, there was one big truck that I used to transport them.
En fait, j'ai utilisé un grand camion pour les transporter.
And when you say it was a big truck, can you give us any more details? How big was it?
Quelle était sa taille?
Do you remember what type of truck it was?
Vous souvenez-vous de quel type de camion il s'agissait?
Answer. It was a huge truck.
Réponse. C'était un grand camion.
Its name was known as Hostang with the cover.
Hostang.
A big cover.
Et c'était largement couvert.
And over the course of these 4 days, Mr. Witness, from how many different communes
jours,
did you pick up people and transport them?
Vous avez transporté des gens depuis combien de communes?
Answer. The officer issued an order to me to transport those people.
Le bureau m'a donné l'ordre de transporter ces personnes.
And I collected those people from Ang Ta Sam commune,
Lebo commune, Popel commune,
and Nhai Nhon and Kus communes.
Nhai Nhon et aussi la commune de Kus.
And there was another commune, Srai Nonong,
Srai Nonong commune.
And where did you go in each of these communes?
Question. Et dans chacune de ces communes, où êtes-vous allé?
Where did you go to pick up the people?
Pour ramasser.
And who was there that delivered?
Et qui était là pour vous les remettre?
Provided you with the people you were to transport. Can you describe how that worked?
Pouvez-vous nous décrire comment cela se passait?
Answer. I drove. I used the big truck to respective
communes, for instance,
utiliser le grand camion
en passant commune
to dans les différentes communes, comme par exemple celle d'Anctasom,
when I entered my big truck into Anctasom commune,
mon grand camion pénétrait à l'intérieur de la commune d'Anctasom,
the commune chief, who was the one who responsible for gathering people to the place where the vehicle was parked. And concerning Popel commune,
en ce qui concerne la commune de Popel,
the commune gathered people at Kmau.
La commune avait rassemblé les gens à Kmau.
So, usually the commune chief would be responsible for gathering up the people at the exact location where the vehicle were to arrive. For some communes, Srai-Ronon, because of the condition of the road,
usually
people were gathered up at the main road.
Les gens étaient rassemblés sur la route principale.
But in each of the communes you went to, was it the commune chief who was responsible
for gathering the people that you transported? De rassembler les gens que vous transportiez?
Answer, yes, there is two.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
And you've identified a number of
communes
vous avez where you un certain picked up
nombre de
these people.
Au sein desquelles vous êtes allé ramasser des gens.
Were you able to transport, for each of these communes, were you able to transport all the people
who
had been gathered in one trip?
De ces communes,
or did you have to make multiple trips?
De
in some of these communes
tous les gens qui avaient été rassemblés
to transport
en un seul voyage,
all the people.
Ou avez-vous dû effectuer plusieurs voyages pour pouvoir transporter toutes les personnes qui avaient été rassemblées?
Answer. On the issue of transportation of the people,
ce qui concerne le transport des personnes,
I would have two trips for one for the communes of which had many people to be picked up. But for a small number of people at a specific commune, I would only be there for only one trip.
Je n'avais besoin d'effectuer qu'un voyage.
Do you remember which communes had many people and so that you had to make two trips?
Il y avait beaucoup de gens et pour lesquels il vous a donc fallu effectuer deux voyages?
Answer. I cannot recall it.
Réponse, je ne m'en souviens pas.
And the big truck that you've described.
Question. Et le grand
camion
how many
que people
vous avez
could be transported on that big truck?
Combien de personnes pouvaient-ils transporter?
Answer. That a big vehicle could load 50 or 60 people.
Réponse.
At
on pouvait
one
placer
time.
À bord en une fois 50 à 60 personnes à la fois.
Okay, thank you. I'll come back later to ask
bien,
you some
je
more,
remercie, je reviendrai un
more
peu
questions
plus tard
about what happened
là-dessus pour vous poser davantage de questions
during
sur
this
ce qui
four-day
s'est
period.
Passé pendant cette période.
I want to first, though, ask
jours.
You some questions, more questions about Tamok.
Je voudrais vous poser davantage de questions au sujet de Tamok.
Did during the time you worked at the district office,
à l'époque où vous
did
travailliez
Tamok
au bureau
come
du district, est-ce
to
que
the
Tamok
Tramcock district office and have meetings there?
Et y organisait-il des réunions?
Answer. He
réponse.
Came to the district office
il venait
not
au
to
district,
attend the meeting. He was there for a brief moment after which he returned back to his place,
ensuite, il
to his office.
À son bureau.
There was one time he came to see the district committee during which there was a discussion. However, I cannot tell you what the content of the discussion at the time.
Quel était le contenu de cette discussion?
And what about the sector secretary, the secretary of
Dekao
sector 13? How often did the sector secretary come to the Tramcock district office?
Numéro 13, à quelle fréquence se rendait-il au bureau de district?
Answer.
Réponse.
Regarding sector secretary, I had no idea and cannot recall it whether the secretary came to that location very often.
Je ne peux pas me souvenir s'il venait à cet endroit souvent.
You, in your interview, Mr. Witness, you
question, identified another in-law of yours, un autre membre a man named Tatit,
who was married to one of Tamak's sisters,
marié à l'une des sœurs de
and
Tamak.
You testified that he was
Vous
sector secretary
que
for a period.
Qu'il a
Do you remember Tatit coming
de
to the Tramcock district
période.
Office
Vous
when he was
venir
sector secretary?
Au bureau du district de Tramcock lorsqu'il était secrétaire de secteur.
Answer.
Réponse.
At the time, he went from districts to districts to be engaged in the tasks that he had to perform.
Pour s'acquitter des tâches qu'il devait accomplir.
And in terms of the sector secretary,
question, et en ce qui concerne
do you remember a person named
Saum,
who was the sector secretary before
le secrétaire de secteur avant Tatit?
Answer. Yes, I used to know this, the person by the name Saum.
J'ai connu une personne du nom de Saum. Question, est-ce que Saum venait également au bureau de district?
Answer. Saum used
Réponse.
To come
Saum venait
to the district office.
Au bureau de district.
He is now deceased.
Il est décédé aujourd'hui.
And were there occasions where
Question.
Both Tamak and the sector secretary, whether Tassam or Tatit, when they came together and were at the Tramcock district office at the same time.
Ensemble en même temps au bureau du district de Tramcock.
Answer.
Réponse.
I do not know and do not really understand this particular issue,
how
he
came
and why he came to the district office.
Comment il venait, pourquoi il venait au bureau de district.
Let me see if I can refresh your memory, Mr. Witness, in your OCIJ interview answer 907 question. Did Tatit come to any office?
La question
Answer,
qui vous est posée est, est-ce
he
que
came
Tatit
to visit the district office,
Réponse,
the secretary's place. And continuing in answers 909 to 911.
Et ensuite, 909 à 911.
Question, did Tatit come to Tramcock district office regularly?
Au
Answer,
de Tramcock,
normally,
Réponse,
The leading echelons frequently met, but I did not know what he came for. Question, when Tatit came to Tramcock district office, with whom did he meet? Answer, he met with Tamak at the district office, not at the education office where they detained people. Question, when Tatit came to the Tramcock district secretary's office, did you see Tamak come along with him?
Answer,
sometimes Tamak was at the office and Tatit also came to the office. End of quote. Does that refresh your memory that there was periods where both Tamak and Tatit were at the Tramcock office? And do you remember when they were there, did they meet with the district secretary?
Si, à ce moment-là, ils ont rencontré le secrétaire de district quand ils étaient là-bas.
Answer.
Réponse.
Usually they met
en général, ils se rencontraient.
In answer 913 of your interview,
réponse
you were
913,
asked question,
on vous pose
did
une question,
Tamak
on vous
and
demande,
Tatit meet with the district secretary? Answer, yes.
Vous répondez oui.
Do you remember when you saw Tamak and Tatit at the district office?
Vous souvenez-vous,
who was the district secretary they met with? Was that when Ye Kom was district chief, or when Pek Chim was district chief?
Est-ce que c'était Pek Chim qui était chef de district?
Witness. I do not understand it and I do not know about it.
Je ne comprends pas cela et je n'en sais rien.
Let me read to you what you told the OCIJ investigators in your interview.
Question, voilà ce que,
answer 915 through 916. Question, when Tatit and Tamak came
lorsque
to Tramcock district
Tamak
office,
au bureau du district did Pek
Chim come to meet
Tatit
and Tamak?
Tamak?
Answer,
réponse,
the leading echelons always met each other.
Question,
question, you mean that Pek Chim also came to meet
Tamak
and Tatit?
Tatit?
Is that right?
C'est exact?
Answer,
réponse,
yes.
Oui.
End of quote. Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Witness,
moi,
that it was during the time Pek Chim was district chief, that Tamak and Tatit came to the district office?
Answer. Yes, that is true.
Réponse,
I agree
oui,
with that
exact,
statement.
Avec cette déclaration.
Now, do you remember, was it before or after
question,
the time
si
that you saw Tamak and Tatit
Tamak
come to the Tramcock district office?
Venir au bureau de
was
district?
It before then or after then that you received
this
assignment to transport the people for 4 days?
Des gens pendant 4 jours.
Answer, I cannot recall it, I forget it all.
Réponse, je ne m'en souviens pas, j'ai tout oublié.
Let me refresh you again with another excerpt from your interview.
Question,
answers 919 to 920. 919 to 920. Question. You said that they ordered you to transport the people from the communes. Did this transportation of the people happen before or after Tamok and Tatit came to Tramcock district office? Answer. It happened afterwards. Question. Did it happen after they met the first time or after they had met many times? Answer. It happened after they had met two or three times. End of quote. Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Witness? Do you remember the assignment you received to transport the people during those 4 days? Was it after the meetings of Tamok and Tatit at the district office? Is that right?
C'est exact.
Answer. I can recall it now. I agree with that statement.
Je suis d'accord avec ce que vous venez de dire.
And can you tell us, Mr. Witness, what you knew about Tamok's role in providing orders to the district chief in Tramcock? Do you know whether it was Tamok who provided orders to the district chief, for example, to gather those people who you transported?
Rassembler ces gens que vous avez transportés.
Answer. Regarding the order, it was not Tamok who issued.
À propos de l'ordre, ce n'était pas Tamok qui
direct order.
Donnait directement les ordres.
The order was communicated by the messenger of Tamok.
C'est le messager de Tamok
who delivered the order to the district.
L'ordre au district.
Who was the messenger of Tamok
qui
who delivered
le
orders
de Tamok qui
to the district?
Les ordres au district.
Answer.
Réponse.
Tuy was the messenger Tuy. Of Tamok.
C'était Tuy, le messager de Tamok.
He was the one who delivered the order of Tamok.
C'était lui qui livrait les ordres de Tamok.
And question. When you were working at the district office,
et alors
did
que vous travailliez au bureau
orders
de
from
district,
Tamok? Did they come directly from him through his messenger, or were they communicated through the sector office?
Ou passait-il par le bureau de secteur?
Answer.
Réponse.
It went through the sector, I mean, the order came from the sector and
l'ordre
it went down to
du secteur
the district.
Était passé, était relayé plutôt au district.
And the orders question. That were received by the district office from
les
Tamok,
que Tamok
through the sector,
bureau,
did this include non. orders
est-ce que les bureaux,
on
les
people
de Tamok
to be
que
arrested?
Le district par le secteur comprenaient des ordres d'arrestation.
Answer. The orders were communicated
réponse.
By Tuy, the messenger
C'était
of Tamok.
C'était Tuy, le messager de Tamok, qui communiquait les ordres.
Tuy would come to Tuy. Contact with the district
venez
in order to get
district.
The orders reach the district.
Pour que les ordres rejoignent le district.
Mr. President, I was going to ask the witness a quote, so this may be a good time
le président, j'allais citer quelques extraits aux témoins, mais peut-être que le moment est opportun pour la pause déjeuner.
President, thank you. It is now lunch break. The chamber will take lunch break from now until 1:30. Collapse, please assist the witness in the waiting room during the lunch break and please invite him back into the courtroom at 1:30 in the afternoon. Security personnel are instructed to bring Mr. Kirsampong to the waiting room downstairs and have him returned to the courtroom before 1:30 in the afternoon. The court is now in recess.